Well, new at 5 o'clock, deputies arresting a man for drugs after a traffic stop. Reagan Fuller was pulled over on U.S. 31 in Bartholomew County. According to deputies, he admitted to having marijuana. Law enforcement searched his vehicle, found suspected heroin, fentanyl, a Tommy gun, and a circular magazine. Fuller is now being held on a $61,000 bond.